It was 5 o'clock in the evening. We were just finished praying.
They're drifting off to sleep, and Roy Harley hears a sound.
I noticed some vibrations, like when you are in the road and a big truck goes along, you feel that all the floor is moving. What's happening? And then
all of a sudden, they hear a kind of dull roar that gets louder and louder and louder. It's not a sound any of them has ever heard before.
And I looked, and at that moment, the avalanche hit the airplane.